Press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss a video from SNG Comedy.
Hello and welcome to another episode of The Big Question with SNG. Today, SNG. Our special guest is...
Special guest.
Behti Naak.
Behti Naak.
Yes. Behti Naak. Sumukhi Suresh.
Sumukhi Suresh.
Hi. It's too much. Thank
How
you,
are you, yeah.
I'm great.
Firstly, yaar, Behti Naak is too good. So, yeah. Yes, you is. Guys, make sure if you haven't seen it yet, go watch Behti Naak. You want to tell them?
Yeah, please go watch Behti Naak. She's unnecessarily obnoxious. Bitch. Sali dying.
Anyway, so today's topic of discussion is... favorite songs from the 90s.
Thank you.
Nice. Right? Favorite songs from the 90s?
Yeah.
So that's
or just like favorite Bollywood
favorite
songs
Bollywood.
Ever. Any oh, kind yeah. of song.
Have
any
to be
kind
Bollywood.
Of
yes,
Bollywood
please.
Gandu,
yeah,
this Bollywood Gandu. Bollywood Gandu. Listen, you should love this because then you can rip into all the songs.
Exactly.
Sexy.
I really like
what a revolutionary song.
Yeah.
Yes.
Back in the day.
Because it used the word sex in it.
Yeah. Which, yeah, never which heard later before. Changed to baby, baby, baby,
yeah.
baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
And so it has the same ring.
Huh.
Baby, 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 mujhe log bole.
Hi, baby, hello, baby, kya bole.
Question for everybody except for Sumukhi. Fap or no?
Fap. Sure, it's Karishma Kapoor, man. Of course, fap.
Fap.
What Fap. Doesn't know what Fap means.
So,
no, what? I don't know what song and why this is.
Sexy.
But you were born after sexy.
Oh,
sexy.
What?
Wow.
When we were yesterday, what
no,
is this?
No, I mean, I remember the song, but I don't remember the video.
No, off the top of your head, yeah. Katie, I'll start with you.
Alright, let's do this.
You are most knowledgeable about
okay.
this.
And the top of his head.
What?
Subtle
bot plug. I don't know why there's a plug. Oh, yeah, hair plugs. Get it? what's your
I'm
favorite song?
Go home now.
What's favorite the song? Bollywood song that you remember growing up?
Actually, there's quite a few.
Oh, really?
Oh!
I remember my first was the soundtrack of Hum. Okay, that I love that song.
Oh, sir,
Karate hai pyaar hum. No, man. Chicky bum.
Hum, chaka chaka bum.
Thank you.
And that song with Kimmy Carker in that
Juma
lele. That was
it. Yeah.
Aray yo, Juma, misogyny. All Friday hai. Tu kis ka rahegi mujhe?
Aja.
I like this version better.
Well done. I'll tell you. So there were three. So a lot of Govinda songs were pretty cool. Main to raste se ja raha tha. All those songs. And there was one Shah Rukh Khan movie. I forget the name of the movie.
Kabhi Aa Kabhi Na.
No. It was a particular because the lead singer or the sound the guy who sang the song is on Twitter today, barking away.
Abhijit.
You want humble?
Yes, boss.
I like that soundtrack, and so obviously I like this guy too. But now. Come 2016 on Twitter.
He's a Rita.
Wow.
So what happens? No work gets to you, and then you get to
exactly.
But look at Udit Narayan. So gracefully.
Yeah, gracefully exited.
Man,
Udit Narayan and all, like Udit Narayan, Kumar Sanu and all do like in India the amount of shows that they do
Nobody
is
else does.
Shocking.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Udit Narayan does the most number of Tamil songs and Kannada songs
what?
Also.
Yeah, yeah. He can sing in 9 languages.
Yeah.
With the same expression on
his
face. Hey, no, Raju Srivastava used to do a killer impression of
I'd like to see Udit Narayan sing Sukhbir.
Wait, guys, I have more movies.
Oh my god, this is like nostalgia hitting me.
Yeah.
So the soundtrack of Rangila, okay?
Yeah,
that was really soundtrack. Good.
Oh. I know my stuff.
I was because I was watching Baywatch at that point. Okay.
When I was in the US
and suddenly I see Urmila Matondkar running on the beach. Almost.
It's like a subsidized Juhu version of
it. I was like, screw you, Baywatch. David Hasselhoff and Maki. I'm not
interesting
this guy.
Thing about this also, there was a song. Tanha tanha yaha pe jeena ye koi baat.
And that was A.R. Rahman for me coming up. Like, I didn't know who he was.
For me, he was fucking Bombay, dude. Or Roja.
Roja was way better.
That came before.
Roja was the first one. So his alleged Hindi movie, first one was Rangila. But the first time where he was noticed was... Haan.
Roja was also
because Roja's translated.
That's the movie. Correct.
Legend Hindi was Rangila.
Roja
and I think my least favorite song was this one song at Kamal Hassan. I think it's also A.R. Rahman. Telephone mein jaane wali.
Telephone dhun
mein.
Yes, please. Man.
1, 2, 3, go.
Telephone dhun mein hasne wali.
What the fuck does that mean?
Melbourne machli machalne wali.
Hey, he thinks it means ringtone. She sings like a ringtone. There were no ringtones back then.
You know what? That's also fine. What the fuck is Melbourne machli?
मचलने वाली डिजिटल में सुर है तराशा
they were just words.
Does anyone know who wrote the lyrics of this?
Amal Hassan. Because he does everything.
So that was my least favorite popular song. It was a popular song that I just could not, because I was exactly like, what is this Melbourne Machli? Whatever it was, I don't understand.
Worst lyrics than that. Sorry, worst lyrics than that was the jeans ka gana. That one. Kehne ko dadi lekin se. Dadi to ho aisi.
Jeans ka wo kaun sa gana tha, which was all wonders of the world.
Yeah.
Ajuba hai.
No, I don't remember the song.
Wait, phoolon mein jo khushboo aaye ajuba hai.
Wow.
Damn, jeans.
Nice.
Jeans ka gana yaad. Okay, what your favorite song growing up?
My favorite song growing up was so much. What is it? That soldier? No, soldier. No. Ha, soldier ka gana.
Soldier.
That pink. No, the blue one. Oh, nayo, nayo. Oh, nayo, nayo.
Every marriage.
Nayo,
nayo. Every marriage. Great. Nayo, nayo. The thing is, the song is so beautiful. That when you sing it, the only step that comes naturally is this. There's no other step that you can like do
and
with
Preeti
that.
Preeti Zinta is the most off person there. She, yeah. Like, she does not want that step.
But
she's
also
like,
interesting. Uska tumhone Sandas aata hai kabhi gaya tha?
Oh Lord.
Of course.
And I went to a boys school. Okay. Our best thing was we should take the song and then fuck it up.
Yeah, yeah.
Just put galis in it.
Dude,
just put galis in it.
Kutte ki boss. Sajam jo aayenge. Mar gaya mother.
Even that. So gaya. Ye jahan. So gaye sare kutte.
But guys, one of the most iconic songs growing up, and I used to dance a lot to that. Tu cheez badi
what a song.
Unfortunately,
guys, a rip-off. What? Yes. It's from that old man's in black and white. It's not counted.
No, it counts. So I did this. I have this video on my channel called Copy Giri, and when I released it, people were shocked because even R.D. Burman's in it.
Yeah.
Everybody's in it.
There was another song from the movie Ishq. Which I saw the English music video.
No.
Neem chirai
meri kisne o sanam tune.
Yeah, but that seemed like a copy. That
it
looked
is,
like
it is a copy.
I thought it was real. Yeah.
Like as a gut feel, you're like, are a copy of bro?
But who can? You can never forget. Ek ho gaye hum aur tum.
I have a fun story about this. So at the Coldplay concert, right? So A.R. Rahman goes up. Okay, and he starts this song.
Okay? I like how it's called the Coldplay concert.
It was like film fair actually. Yeah, like Coldplay's cold closing act.
Exactly, but everyone's like, you know, like, let's be honest. Why are we here? So
tera 80,000 ka pool nahi hai.
So A.R. Rahman aata hai and he starts the song, okay? Then the problem is the tune starts, everyone's like, "Arey, this is amma." And everyone's ready. And then he starts singing in Tamil. Okay.
Yeah. Because he sang the Tamil version.
Nadangi taadpide.
Dude, guys, pura crowd confused. He fucked us over. And then he sings Hamma. And everyone goes, Hamma! Hamma!
But you know what, like the actual Hamma was sang by Remo, which was too good. Like they all thought that the Tamil version would be better. But Remo like killed it. And then A.R. was like, and the Arabi Kadaloram or Aragai container. I was like, hey, what the fuck? Even the Tamil people listening to Hindi wala version.
But they also do that.
Remo
I'm saying Remo does a lot of this, right? Where he'll just put like random like Kundan Muttara Punji Kyo,
Tindana
Muttara
Punji Kyo.
I mean,
that's very serious. No, that I don't
know, but I like. Again, once again, Preeti Zinta was in not the environment that she wanted. Okay, I don't know why she went.
Preeti Zinta, when she's doing all this in the world.
Dude, that video was like something amazing. Oh, suddenly it's a break from the video.
Fapometer. Very, very rare fap for Preeti.
What rare fap for Preeti? Are you mad? Preeti, trust
hey, he's talking like Preeti.
We are on your side.
Mr. Good Enough, I'm sorry about this.
No, but Jean Good Enough.
Jeev Good Enough.
Guys, but Dilse ka sound, like just the whole album.
Yeah,
was,
it was.
You know, even now, when you'll just hear, Dil to aakhir dil hai. Oh, something happens in lower back.
That video on the trains is such an iconic Bollywood. You know, when I look, you think of Bollywood videos that were like that's our dance videos.
They should show this to the West. Oh, you want dance? Nah,
yeah,
like train ke upar chadke dance.
And then Malaika was killing it there. She's like,
so hot, dude. She just makes like every song just sound better because she's looking hot.
She doesn't look like she's dancing in a moving train. She looks like she's dancing at home. She's like, oh, big deal.
It's just Tuesday for me. You know, it's just like.
But I like I was 10 when that song came out, and it was one of those songs that, you know, my parents, you know, they used to be like, "Arey guest aaya, chal naach ke dikha," you know. So I used to.
डांसर था नहीं तो तेरा भाग तो ना
अरे कुछ टैलेंट है यार बच्चे में तू नाच चल तो आई सो आई यूज्ड टू डांस ऑन चाहिए चाहिए ओके सो गेस्ट्स हैव कम ओके डन लाइक
दे हैव टू प्ले अलोंग
या दे लाइक यू ही इज सच अ टैलेंटेड किड एंड आई एम लाइक
गाइस आई वांटेड टू डू दिस
फक अप ऑन पर्पस दो देखो वो अरे पियानो बजाओ बेटा पियानो बजाओ एंड आई वुड प्ले सम शिटी ट्यून नॉट इवन मोजार्ट आई वुड प्ले सम शिटी ट्यून एंड आई मेक अ मिस्टेक पर्पसली एंड देन
And people are like, yeah,
guys, that's
you know, guys, we have a great topic, and Adar has not even addressed the elephant in the room.
Oh my God!
You lived as a music in the 90s, yes. Buddy. You grew up in a music.
I think 8 of the songs that we mentioned so far
have been.
Also, confession: when I heard that Adar Malik was related, I was like, what? I was very upset. I'm not meko bhi related.
Dude, no, when I found out in the 10th, I was like, fuck, bro.
Guys.
I want to meet Anu Malik.
Yeah, exactly. It's been a minute Jackie and we finally
yeah. It's been 10 minutes in the podcast and now we've got to Anu Malik.
Yes.
The Anu, king of the 90s.
He was insane.
But every song, you say whatever, copy kiya hai, ye kiya hai, wo kiya. Every cares? Song.
It destroyed.
Yeah. Legit. Top chart busting hit that you will hum even now.
Uchi hai building.
Every band hai. Kaise main aao. Dil rather man hai.
He is the only guy who used Purnima so well. No one has ever used
Purnima. Acha
man. Such a poor thing. Like this.
Did Anu Malik come up with a charana de.
Barana de.
Whatever.
Barana.
Aflatun. This is from Aflatun.
Gali main usse dhoonde raha.
नाम पता तेरा पूछ रहा किस नंबर पे करूं टेलीफोन दिल में मैं तो आंखों में आंखों में भी जुनून अफला 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 अफला
गाइस आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू गाइस ओके द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज योर मोबाइल नंबर आई गेट
Yeah.
But after it comes, what is your style number?
342.
Yeah, like, Karishma Kapoor hai. We have to address the fact that great shoes. So please, kindly.
What style ka number kya hota hai, yaar?
Manish Malhotra. So, 98204.
Also, guys, Sunil Shetty's movie. That movie is a legend. Yeh ladka mere saamne. Hai na dil le jai jai jai. Hai hook hai hook hai. Sunil Shetty is part of a movement.
Who
made your songs
though?
Anand Raj Anand.
Nadeem Shravan.
No, not Nadeem. Nadeem Shravan nahi hai wo.
You can't eat meat after Nadeem.
Aur Shravan mahine ke.
Knowing Nadeem. Nadeem only.
Wait, are they alive?
I
was like, bro, I want paneer today.
Nadeem, high hook, high hook. I don't understand why Bollywood has composer duos.
Like Sajid Vajid.
Yeah, dude.
Jatin. Also Jatin Lalit.
Oh, of course.
Jatin
Lalit. Ayan ji, Anand ji.
Yeah.
That was just them pushing the
love. Lakshmikant Karelal.
R.D. Burman.
It's one guy.
One is like just trying.
R.D. and Burman.
I think it's the same thing. You have Charlie Chaplin and you have Laurel and Hardy. Sometimes you have duo, sometimes you have... Same thing,
right? No, but then Shankar Ehsaan Loy came and fucked it up.
Yeah, we'll fuck this.
We'll
fuck
this.
We'll
fuck this.
Wo bhi tino religion. No, but... Oh,
yeah. Oh,
wow. Secularism.
I thought Ehsaan was Parsi. Very interesting.
No, man. It's Hindu, Muslim.
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 Question, guys. So... Like guys like Sunil Shetty, they're not natural dancers. Yeah. Obviously, Sanjay Dutt.
They're not even unnatural dancers.
No, like why
ke dance dance?
Because they were always part of Sunil Shetty was always part of a song where the girl danced better.
Yeah.
Okay, like this one. What is that? Karishma Kapoor ka makeover song. Yes. What is it? Sundara, Sundara,
Sundara, Sundara.
Then Ravina Tandon.
Ka to Sundara.
मेरी धड़कने कहती है सॉरी
कहती है सुंदरा
हे सुंदर एंड देन रवीना टंडन्स कमबैक सॉन्ग दैट रस्ते में घूमी घूमी
ओ यार
बाहों में झूमे झूमे
What is the song?
Hi, hi, ye zalim
jigar.
Gai deep chal de na ghar mera.
Guys, chume, chume, chume.
Can we take a moment to also appreciate Alka Yagnik?
Alka Yagnik,
of course.
Alka Yagnik,
but I want to go back to Sunil Shetty. Because anything, nothing is more fun than Sunil Shetty. Sunil Shetty also the girl had to dance. Well, if you watch any of the song always begins with one crash zoom of Sunil Shetty.
And he just wears his Ray-Ban.
Even also, yeah.
You know, and then all his songs were.
Killer ki.
But that song he wore that posing. Suit, that extra long suit, the Top Cat wala suit.
That was something wrong. In that time, everybody had really loose suits for some reason.
Yeah. Shahrukh Khan, Ramjani, remember Ramjani?
Ramjani,
you'll see credits. Okay, in credits it says Ramjani, Shahrukh's costumes, Gauri Khan. Okay, and if you see Shahrukh's costume, he's only wearing a suit, no shirt inside.
Wow. What is it?
Just oh, yeah. Busy. Costumes also Ram Jani.
Nice. Very nice. Very nice.
Well done, well done.
But even Sunil Shetty, even in the song which is supposed to be a satire, guys, we remember from Hera Feri.
Yes.
Called Main Ladki Pop Pop Pop. Pop. Even there he was an Ray-Ban. And it was the same shot. Main Ladki Pop Pop Pop.
Tu Ladka Pop Pop Pop.
By the way, that song again is
Anu Malik. Anu Malik.
It goes for Tun Tanak Tun Tun Tanak Tun Tun Tanak Tun Tun. और वो कोई नॉर्मल बार में डांस करिए ठीक है और उसका बाप है वो मेरी बेटी नाच के मेरे इलाज के लिए पैसे
bar looks insanely big like it looks like a field suddenly yeah. Like shot starts like this then they're like all like
there's 18 background dancers
but that was Sunil Shetty's thing like always a girl next to her will be better like now the whole thing is flipped like now you've got like
now there's no Sunil Shetty
yeah. Tiger Shroff is dislocating his spine and shit
but now are there any bad dancers today
Ajay Devgan Sunil Shetty Abhishek Bachchan बट यू नो देयर इज वन कंपोजर वेरी अंडररेटेड कंपोजर फ्रॉम द 90s हु हैज डिलीवर्ड सम ऑफ आवर क्लासिक हिट्स
आदेश श्रीवास्तव
नो ही इज आल्सो देयर बट चलते चलते हिज नेम इज विजू शाह
ओम
विजू शाह That
ऐसे जैसे तूने उसको पैदा किया ये देखो यहाँ से निकला
शर्मा सी गौरव शिला ड्रॉप्स शिला ड्रॉप्स विजू शाह वॉक्स अवे
This is no, too much. I gave birth to a man. This is amazing. This is too much.
Oh my god.
So, विजू शाह who is responsible for tung 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 which was actually an original Deep Forest song
yeah
which he has chapped
he's like the Pritam of 90s like legend music but Pritam even Gupt what is that movie
lot of others he's done he's done all the all the Rajiv Rai movies he's done
oh who did
विजू शाह
जाने दो some other song yeah.
What happened to विजू
शाह the last विजू शाह movie you know was
which Pritam happened
somebody copied what was the last विजू शाह movie प्यार इश्क और मोहब्बत but you know what one thing I don't realize like nowadays it's a trend when no matter what the song is you have to write like somehow ghusa hua popular english term
yeah. Yes
blah 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 whatsapp
yeah, yeah selfie
blah blah,
yeah.
blah selfie
dude,
bass
jabda, ko bass pasand
yeah. The jabda song man jabda fan song yeah. Fuck it's just but like references
like now it's english
facebook yeah. pe and yeah. twitter pe
have you guys heard that that whatever was english in here now was yeah. punjabi then like, like if it's a normal song they put a punjabi chorus
yeah, yeah. yeah. yeah.
shawa shawa
but you know there was one singer and obviously I'm surprised we've not mentioned him at all fucking Shaan
Shaan man
oh my god
hey guys
the only guy was the only guy who sang an English song entirely in Hindi and most people remember the Hindi chorus
yeah guys yes.
kya maine socha
one love
kya hua
one love
khud pe bharosa
I don't remember this
bar kya
blue actually died after this
hey guys this song
career khatam ho gaya
this song must have come out when I was in the US
yeah, yeah. oh, like it
okay no, every episode
acha wait Good you mentioned Shaan because like remember the time when there was like proper indie
pop music of course
Shaan was really committed
dil tanha safar dhoonde tujhe phir kyun nazar
my favorite Bombay Vikings
surat hai kya surat hai kya surat hai baby no one so sexy in the whole galaxy
you make my
in the whole galaxy
in the whole galaxy
you make my heart go beat
and you know who else guys Colonial Cousins.
Colonial.
Something about the way you smile.
I may never know the reason why. And
Silk Route.
Silk Route.
When they were legendary.
Guys, you forgot the queen of the 90s.
I'm Alisha.
Alisha Chennai.
Every Hrithik Roshan film is also the relaunch of Rajesh Roshan.
It's the debut.
No, but Rajesh Roshan ka kya, the thing is, I was heartbroken because I was a fan of the Jadu tune. Like, kya hai? Oh, the fucking the whole thing is from Swordfish.
What?
No, you're talking about this one. You're talking about.
Yeah. I enjoyed it because I'm like,
no, Swordfish is not that. Swordfish is that part where the spaceship comes in. That's
Swordfish mein, when these guys are going through a nightclub, listen to the music that's playing. There's an EDM track playing with the background going.
But do you think Rajesh Roshan would listen to that? Like, that's my question.
Yeah, exactly. Rajesh Roshan has not.
Like, yeah, he would have walked in some bar or something.
Exactly the way it is with the same instrument.
Wow, so Rajesh Roshan is obviously underestimated.
He has a very vast collection of DVDs.
But Rajesh Roshan is great in Karan Arjun, guys.
Dude, he was great. Bhangra Pale.
So, I think when Hrithik came in, he became secondary.
Yeah. Even Kauna Pyare had fantastic
music. Some awesome music.
And wait, okay, which is how are we not talking about fucking Lucky Ali, man?
Arey bhai.
Oh, oh yeah. My god.
We haven't talked about DDLJ, the music.
Okay. Yeah, see?
Which is your favorite DDLJ Ali song?
Pyramid, bro.
Osanam.
I think Ekpal Ka Jeena. Ekpal Ka Jeena is the Lucky Ali song that killed me. Like, how can somebody's voice be this? It just didn't match, and that's what worked for the song.
It didn't work. It didn't match.
It worked. That's what it didn't match Hrithik at all.
It didn't need to match because everyone was watching Hrithik dance.
Just like, and in a sheer banyan. Wow.
Yeah. Which had, like, we had Dolce & Gabbana written. I mean, Dolce & Gabbana banyan.
They stuck it literally.
There are some actors who just, like Udit Narayan for Ajit Devgan. Like, it doesn't work. It doesn't work.
Most things for Ajit
Devgan. Guys, how can you not address people like Sunita Rao?
अरे व्हाट वाज दैट सॉन्ग
परी हूं दीवाने दीवाने तो दीवाने है
घर पे ना जाओ मैं बाहर ना जाओ
खिड़की पे आऊं ना मैं बाहर ना जाऊं कैसे मैं सारा दिन घर में बिताऊं नजरें मिलाओ तो मैं कैसे मिला
आई वुड वेट फॉर
कैसे
फनीएस्ट
थिंग
दैट रिमाइंड्स यू इलारून
इलारून सॉन्ग वो ये सेक्सुअल वियर्ड थिंग
व्हिच वन इज इलारून
ये बात है ना तेरे
People watching this are going to be like, what is going on?
Yeah. No, they all remember. Sunita Rao also had.
No, but very human.
Was it Sunita Rao?
But most people think it's Falguni Pathak, but it actually is.
I saw a video of Ila, like somebody.
You watched a video of Ila Arun?
Somebody mashed up Ila Arun's videos and songs, and then just all the. It's just Ila Arun. It's called Ila Arun clapping an orgasm. And it's just a viral video of her just going,
By the way, guys, Mayuri.
Duniya parai. Fuck, I still get me goozy. Yeah.
Dude, I feel like I'm.
But you know that song is proof. That song is proof that Bala Sen should have just stuck to singing.
Yeah.
He came and did some one fuck all movie. Filhal he did, no?
Yeah.
Filhal.
Correct.
Yeah.
Sonu Nigal. Lovin' Nepal.
Filhal at least had great clean sets. Like Lovin' Nepal is a fuck all set.
Lovin' Nepal had a Nepali vamp.
This is 90s. This is 2000.
This is 2000. Like, that's why he's so confident, I feel. But
there are 90s, 2000s.
That's why I had no idea.
But Palat Sen, the first song was better. That's
because you were in.
Fir Doom.
Kyunki Tum. That was Doom or Fir Doom, no?
I think
so. Kyunki Tum Ho Meri. That song.
Ho Meri.
That song was
insane. Like, also in the 90s, there was this one guy, forget his name.
Like, he was the relaunch of that girl, poor thing. She tried to relaunch Cyrus-y. So many times. Yeah, that girl, Papa. What relaunch can
you You know, the other thing that always defines 90s for me, it's that violin, like this, the strings that used to come like.
Yeah,
in the middle of the song.
Yeah, like the Sergeant time, you're saying.
No, it's just like 90s. It happened
from the 60s, Baba.
Guys, but actually,
what used to happen earlier, there were two tracks. Huh. And both could record only at the same time. So only two mics could be. Now you can have 100 tracks, by the way. So this is like not 90s also, way before that. Mm. So when the violins had to play, so there was one mic for the entire band, which is 50 people. Huh. And ek dabbe mein Lata Mangeshkar ko band karte the. With one mic. So that her voice.
Matlab, because it's a recording sound room.
We didn't. Like lock nahi kiya tha. Sorry.
Lata ji.
So that her sound doesn't leak here, their sound doesn't leak into her mic. So both mics have to record together. And if somebody had to play something, so there was like a tucka tucka tucka, there was one sound that has to come, so that guy has to get up and come tucka tucka and go back to his place. All that shit used to have. One guy fucks up like aise karke phisal gaya,
you know, knowing this now my this has increased for them, because hardcore songs were there, dude. Like, if they had to do this,
ek do chori kiya to kya hua
chale.
And also the thing is, Nadeem Shravan gave us actually great tracks. Yeah, Sajan, Ashiki, Sadak. It was all luck.
Sadak was great.
Guys, can someone please give me a razor? I'll make it. I'll shave November.
Sadashiv Abrahamkar playing a eunuch.
रोड Which was a very weird dance step to do. She's humping.
Like
the
whenever
road.
She did this, it was satire.
You guys remember that really popular Ajay Devgan dance step? Oh god. They would come on a bike and then.
The two people.
Yeah.
No, like
Golmaal he comes.
Indian
man. Fool or Kate he comes. More than Ajay Devgan.
Fool or Kate he comes like this. Every movie is just coming like that.
The next sir, iska entry kya kare bike?
चांदनी लम्हे दो साउंड ट्रैक्स
बट
ऑल आवर मॉम्स वुड लाइक दैट्स That's those are soundtracks that they like.
Not even that. They go to the 70s.
Yeah, but Lamhe was like
but what lyrics we had,
but
yeah, back in the
my
day.
My mom was in her 30s then, you know. That was her, those were her.
But that's also
like, they still, like, all, a lot of the songs, like, my every time we play Antakshi when I was younger, so my parents are playing, they would go songs from 60s, 70s or whatever. But when you listen to it, the lyrics are fucking wow.
Dude, you know, so. Because that, what is it, Sardar guy who used to write lyrics, guys? Same guy who's right for all apart from Samir.
Kushwant Singh.
Yeah, yeah.
Kushwant Singh. I was about to say Kushwant Singh. Jaswal Bhatti. Jaswal Bhatti.
For the longest time, the credits roll said lyrics Samir.
Yeah.
So lyrics Samir almost seemed like his first name is lyrics. My name is Samir. Because always lyrics Samir.
That's hilarious. झांझरिया was तो I had to copy
उसकी नजर
सुनील शेट्टी ना
मुझे उसमें भी कुछ डांस स्टेप नहीं था
वो दैट सॉन्ग आल्सो ना ही कम एंड लाइक सर स्टेप करना आपको क्या करना है सर आपको शोल्डर श्रग जाता है सर शोल्डर श्रग ये होता है ये कर दे सर फिर डंबल उठा के सर उधर जाके रख दे सर डंबल ओके
झांझरिया
लाइक गाइस इफ यू सी कर
अच्छा व्हाट
बेस्ट एनालिसिस ऑफ झांझरिया
नेल्ड इट